content of your choice. For example, you want an Aajtak channel, you simply press your Aajtak and you will have that particular channel on your platform. You want ZTV, you can press ZTV app, you can have ZTV on your mobile. Now the similar content is distributed by other distribution platforms also. For example, direct home service, DTH. For example, as he rightly pointed out, IPTV, that is Internet Protocol Television. Then of course your traditional cable TV networks, they are also delivering the similar content. Now the second regulatory imbalance comes because all these traditional platforms are under regulatory regime in the sense that TRAI regulates them in terms of their interconnection agreements, that is the agreement that they have to enter between themselves in order to provide the content, and the tariffs of them. TRAI sets on the tariff for a particular channel that you can't sell your channel beyond a particular price. So there is a price ceiling on that. But when the same content is accessed through an app, through OTT platform, there is no regulation as I mentioned, so there is no pricing cap. So that is the commercial part. Now third, in a traditional type of delivery distribution platform, there is what we call the applicability of a content code. That means you can show this, you can't show this. There is a list, there is a particular list prescribed by MIB, and that is in our language we call that a program code, an advertisement code that is applicable to that. But when the same thing is delivered through an OTT platform, the content code is not applicable. So this is the fourth kind of regulatory imbalance I had pointed it out. So that's the position so far as the OTT platforms is concerned. Now coming back to this was a digression because I just wanted to respond. Now coming back to originally what I wanted to say to you is net neutrality. She raised that particular question. In India, the issue of net neutrality so far is very clear. Our regulator, Telecom Regulatory Authority of India, has made it very clear that there cannot be a paid priority on internet. That means net service provider have to provide access to whosoever wants to ride on that particular platform on non-discriminatory basis. Meaning thereby that, for example, I am an Airtel, I am just giving an example. I mean, I'm let's say a telecom service provider. And suppose I want to give preference to some content. If you literally interpret the net neutrality rules, then the same kind of treatment that I am giving to my own particular app, I have to give it to another app which may not belong to Airtel, which may belong to somebody else. That is the first part, that is the non-discriminatory access. And the second part is that there cannot be a paid priority also. For example, I go to a net service provider and say, look, I will pay you monthly so much, and therefore you take my traffic and don't take anybody else's traffic. That is also, our regulator has made it clear, is not permissible in India. But there has been certain exception to that, and the exceptions are pertaining to the emergency services. The other services, there is an exhaustive list of that, I am not going into that. But that is the position insofar as the net neutrality part is concerned in India. The net is, at least insofar as the regulatory position is clear, practically, it may be or may not be, but so far as the regulatory position is, net is actually neutral, and neutral in two sense of terms, so far as the regulatory part is concerned. Now coming to the digital part. Now starts my actual discussion. Ah, yes. So I will not take more than 5 minutes, so that 2 minutes are remaining. So anyway, actually all these things should not be counted in my quota. Because I was just responding anyway. But so I should also have a non-discriminatory treatment in terms of anyway. So that is what it is. So I am quoting the numbers of fixed
audience for an extension of
it. Yeah, the audience are with me. I am pretty sure about it. But so is the moderator. And of course she is my